Look at all these wonderful trees.
I've known this tree for a long time. In fact, the first time I saw it was when it was this high.
Wow, that's so tiny. And I know tiny.
Trees are never that small, are they?
All sycamore trees start off that small, as babies.
Wait, this is a sycamore tree too?
Dad told us that a lot of the trees around here are sycamores.
Well, your dad's right. Want to know a little more about sycamores?
Yeah, because we're the...
Nature Trackers!
Woo! Oh, the sycamore tree. This tree has an interesting life cycle. It grows from seed balls that fall to the ground. As they fall, little hairs on the seeds act like parachutes, helping to spread them over a wide area. Then, the seeds get covered with soil, are watered by rain, warmed by sunshine, and they grow and grow. After years, a baby tree becomes large, strong, and leafy, and even grows flowers.
Really?
Yes, really. Sycamore trees belong to the group called flowering plants.
And look how tall they can grow.
Oh, sycamores can grow up to 150 feet tall. That's taller than Ned Brachiosaurus's neck, stretched all the way up.
Wow!
Plus, they're all covered with leaves.
Mm-hmm. Sycamores make the perfect shade tree.
No wonder Dad likes them so much.
Once a year, the green leaves turn gold, and they all fall off. The word for trees that drop their leaves is deciduous.
Wow, Grandma and Grandpa, you both know so much about sycamore trees.
Yeah, you're so smart.
Well, we've been around for a long time.
Yeah, but not as long as sycamore trees. They can live over 500 years.
500 years? That's almost 500 years older than me.
Hey, here's Dad's favorite tree.
Dad's is a sycamore too, Grandma and Grandpa.
That's right, buddy.
You know, some young kids planted both these trees a long time ago. Those kids were just about your age.
What? Kids can't plant trees.
Why, they sure can, Shiny. A kid planted this one. And that kid was me. I was this little when I planted this with my mom and dad.
Really, Grandpa?
Can any of you guess who the kid was that planted this tree? That kid visited it many times to see if it grew.
Did you plant it, Grandma?
Or Mr. the Conductor?
Your dad planted it.
Dad?
The one we know?
But where did he get a tree to plant?
Well, we gave it to him. He dug the hole and he put the little sycamore sapling in it.
And then packed soil all around it.
Wow, Dad's so lucky to have his own tree.
Would you like your own tree, Don?
Oh, yes. But that wouldn't happen till I'm much bigger and older.
Or now.
Am I late?
You're right on time, Mr. Conductor. Ta-da!
Your own trees to plant.
These are really ours?
My own tree.
Yes, these are your own trees. Thank you, Mr. Conductor, for your help.
Thank you, Mr. Conductor.
I will have a sip of this water, if you don't mind, Grandma Pteranodon.
So, are you ready to plant your trees?
Yes!
Dinosaur. Once upon a time, there was a mom. Her name was Mrs. Pteranodon. Sitting on her nest, she heard a scratching and said,
"Oh boy, my eggs are hatching!"
One by one, her kids popped.